two cups of water. I need oxygen. Top three, Senior Martinez. We're going to rise to the top. Tino Martinez, fourth homer of the year. A three-run shot.
Martinez, and this time, he got it.
Deep to right.
Seventh career grand slam. Seventh home run this year, 6-0 Yanks, 8-3 Yankees is your final.
Martinez, Chili Davis, Jorge Posada against Yoshi. We'll have three runs. Last inning, that's hit in the air, down the right field line, at the track, at the right of the upper deck. Tino Martinez puts the Yankees on top.
Field. Abreu looks up and it is gone. Tino Martinez with his ninth of the year. It's 4-0.
No, he didn't hit it out by much, but that's really irrelevant. He did hit it out. Feeling really unhappy with himself after that.
Into the head and batting practice on Tuesday. 1-0 Philly, 2-1 for Tino Martinez. Home run. Three-run homer, 10th of the year. 3-1 the Yanks in front.
And he busts out the whooping stick.
Tino swings this ball.
Takes former Yankee Dave Island deep and gone. 11th of the year. 3-1 is your score. It's now 10-4 Yankees in the top of the ninth. Martinez needs a triple for the cycle, but he hit it too far.
Thought, you know what? Somebody's doctoring up this baseball. It's Tino Martinez. Uh-oh, Ernie. Reach in, Ernie. Goodbye. Tino Martinez goes deep, and it's 3-0 Yankees. And that has Ernie Tyler digging for another baseball.
Jeff Weaver out of the game, C.J. Nikowski in, 2-2 offering to Tino Martinez, and the ball is out. Solo shot, 14th of the year.
Mariners' Tino Martinez looking for career home run number 200, and he got it. He's been waiting 23 games to get it. Congratulations to Tino Martinez. And like Mark McGwire, he wasn't content sitting on 200. Top of the sixth with Jorge Posada on second. Martinez busts out the whooping stick for 201. Puts New York up 5-4 off of Jamie Moyer. Yankees.
Literally, Tino's in the game. No triple here. Touch them all. 18th of the year. Yankees 5, Royals 2. Mike Sweeney goes 2.
On second and third, two outs for Tino Martinez at your service. Off of Corey Lee making his major league debut. Yankees up 10-7 on Tino's.
Cleveland for the best record in the league here against the Orioles, and that's Tino Martinez. Home run. His 27th.
Barrojo to Tino Martinez. Three-run shot for Tino, number 38 on the year, and the Yanks are up by the score of 7-3.
And here's Darryl Strawberry.
Tino Martinez into right field. Nixon back at the wall. It is gone. Martinez puts the Yankees out in front by one.
Sometimes repetition is not good. The same pitch following another. Tino Martinez fouling that pitch back before the home run with a good cut. And Martinez tried to come right back in there. Yankees are on the board.
Tino Martinez is 0-for-2. He drives one to deep right, and this one is not coming back.
Thank you.
showed you against Paul O'Neill how